And we're going to introduce ourselves to y'all while also talking about some quasi-fun B stories of ours. So my name is Vincent Gonzalez. I'm a senior at Marcel College. I'm studying computational and applied mathematics and math econ. And a B story for me is I was actually stung by a bee on top of my head. And the bee kind of just died and left its entrails hanging over my face. I told you, quasi-fun.
Hi, I'm Christy Ballou. I'm a sophomore bioengineering major at Marcel College. And my kind of fun bee story is that I got stung by a bee in first grade during field day, and every year after that I skipped field day.
Hi, I'm Marlena Fleck. I'm a sophomore studying architecture and cinema media studies. Fun bee story for me would be that when I was little, my dad taught me how to pet bees. I know how to do that.
Hi, I'm Ali Alves. I'm a junior who's reaching college. I'm a diversity facilitator. I'm studying psychology. My fun bee story is that I've seen a queen bee.
Hey y'all, I'm Alishina Awe. I'm a freshman. I'm an advisor from Weiss studying neuroscience. Fun bee story. I mean, I don't think I have a fun bee story, but I did get stung by like a hornet or wasp or something related to a bee on my thumb during a camping trip, and I think I had to hike like another 10 miles before I could get back to the campsite, so it was fun times.
Save the bees!
Save the bees!